always great to see you, and I'm so happy for you. There's a lot of great things happening around you right now. You're nominated for an induction into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. It's about time! It makes sense. It's about time. I love that. What does it mean to you, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame?
It's a beautiful thing, you know. It's lovely to receive flowers, you know. And I promised myself, because when I was coming up, I never took the time to enjoy those kind of things. I was always moving forward and not thinking about the past or what was happening.
Yeah.
And so I said, when this stuff starts happening again, I'm going to take the time and I'm going to enjoy the moments, you know, because they're beautiful.
Yeah. I mean, I can't think of a... I think it's such a great fit. When I think of rock and roll, I think of Lenny Kravitz. When I think of Lenny Kravitz, I think of rock and roll.
Come on, baby.
You're the epitome, man. And then also, you got a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. Not only that, which is cool, but you got Zoe Kravitz and Denzel Washington to induct you there. Look at
that. Not bad. Not bad.
That's not bad at all.
It's great.
Denzel.
Great. Yeah.
Now, could you ever see this? What look? Did you get a good location?
A great location. Right in front of Capitol Records.
No.
So.
Are you kidding me?
You have the doorway to Capitol Records, and you got, you know, John Lennon, people like that.
Sinatra.
Paul McCartney, yeah. Ringo Starr, George Harrison, Roy Orbison.
Oh.
Great engineer, Al Schmidt.
Come on.
And then I'm on the other side of the doorway, right there.
Are you kidding me?
Beautiful, yeah.
Well, I mean, that's got to be kind of a dream come true for you in a weird way, because I know you went out to L.A. and when you were starting out, and you're like, dude, I got to go and make it.
Those are the streets I was hustling on, you know? I was walking those streets at night, and, you know, it reminded me of New York City a bit. I'd go to Hollywood Boulevard because there were people, you know, and it felt a little bit like New York City, yeah.
Yeah, and then Denzel gave a beautiful speech about you, and then your so cool daughter, Zoe Kravitz, who we love, gave a speech. And maybe even like a little roast, maybe.
I thought it was quite appropriate.
We have a clip. Here's Zoe Kravitz at Lenny's Hollywood Walk of Fame ceremony. Look at this.
I've seen the way you show up and take care of the people you love. I've seen your incredible dedication to your art. But mostly, I've seen through your shirts. According to my dad, if it doesn't expose your nipples, it's not a shirt. Your relationship with the netted shirt is probably your longest one. And it works.
Wow. I mean, come on. Come on. That's how you do it.
It was great.
That's how you do it right there. But let's talk about the new album, buddy. Are you kidding me? Blue Electric Light.
Yes, sir.
Congrats. It comes out in May.
Mm-hmm. May 24th.
May 24th. So pre-order right now. Pre-order Blue Electric Light. What's the vibe of this one?
Celebration, life, humanity, love, sexuality, sensuality, spirituality.
Yeah! Come on, that only you can do. And why Blue Electric Light?
Well, it actually was the last song I recorded in the Bahamas as I was ending the album. I dreamt it the night before. I went in the studio, cut it, and then Craig Ross, my guitarist, said, you know, that's the title of the album. And I already had a title. I thought I was set on something else, and I said, yeah, you're right. That's kind of the right title. And to me, that's just, you know, Blue Electric Light is just that vibration of love, of God, of spirit.
Yeah.
And
that's the jam.
That's what it is, Blue Electric Light.
And you play almost all the instruments on this album, which
All on certain tracks, and then me and Craig on other tracks, yeah.
You're a talented guy, but you're about to go on tour.
Yeah, we're gonna start this summer in Europe, doing festivals and long gigs.
You ever seen Lenny Kravitz in concert? It is unbelievable. Are you going to play all the instruments on stage?
We're working on a cloning operation, but no, I have a great band. You'll see
tonight.
Some of them here tonight.
You always destroy. Yeah. You always destroy every time you deliver, Lenny Kravitz. It's so awesome to see, and I'm like, he's going to do it again, and you're going to do it again tonight. You're performing Human.
Yes.
Any Easter eggs? Any secrets about this song we can hear?
Human, man. We're spiritual beings having a human existence, and the journey, man.
Yeah.
The journey, yeah.
There's cowbell.
Yes.
There's cowbell on this song.
I love playing cowbells. I love playing percussion. And you cannot be in the studio playing cowbells without bringing you up, man. That skit is legendary. And, you know, you got to say more cowbell. You know, when Craig's behind the board, you know, you got enough cowbell?
No.
More
you
cowbell.
I got to have more cowbell.
You know?
Respect for bringing the cowbell back into the game.
Yeah.
We love you, buddy. Lenny Kravitz. When we come back, Lenny's performing Human off his new album, Blue Electric Light. Stick around, everybody. Come on back. Hey, hey.